Hello friends, welcome to 5 Tech. This is Vivo S1 smartphone. In this video, we learn how you can set up in-display fingerprint in Vivo S1 smartphone. First of all, we need to go to the settings in your phone and click on fingerprint face and password here and click on fingerprint. Draw the pattern for authentication. Now click on add a fingerprint. Now click on start inputting. Now you have to place any one of your finger on the scanner here. Put it multiple times at varying position. Follow the screen. Click continue. Yes, it has been registered successfully. Click done. If you want to add more fingerprint, again start inputting and this time choose another finger. Follow the screen instruction. Yes, click continue. Click OK. Now check whether added fingerprint is working or not. Yes, it's working very fine. That's all, friends. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more views and learn. Take care. Bye bye. See you.